I continue to organize with Women's March because here in Chicago, we will not stand and wait for the next generation of girls to say #MeToo.